I see you've awoken. Oh, shh. Don't be frightened. We won't hurt you. We'll take very good care of you here. What's your name? What's the matter? Can't speak or won't speak? You know, we can't very much help you if you don't want to communicate with us. Well then, why don't I start by just getting you a little more comfortable? We'll patch you up a bit, get you some food, and maybe then you'll be willing to talk to me. Alright. Why don't we start by getting those off of you? I'm sure it'll make you feel more comfortable. Let me just grab something here to help me. All right. You don't have to be afraid or pull away. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm just going to remove that from you, okay? You can trust me. Good. See? You don't need these anymore. See, that feels better now, doesn't it?
Yes.
And I'll just be throwing these away. We won't let anything like that happen to you here, okay? Looks like you're a little bit cut up. Don't worry, I have the perfect antidote for that. And you may need a little bit of a bath. But I'll leave that to Kanae, since this was kind of her doing. Don't get me wrong, I wanted to save you too, but I'm not sure how much we can help someone who doesn't want to communicate with us. Be a bit of a burden. So, if you can find it within yourself to tell us more about you, be very helpful. Why don't we start by taking a look at you, okay? That's just the rain, you don't have to worry about that. And now I have to get a little close again, I hope that's okay. Take a look at you. You don't have to be worried. No one will hurt you here. You have such lovely eyes, hard to see it behind all that dirt. We'll get that removed. And the stench is a bit distracting. I would have guessed you're quite lovely underneath all that grime. Alright. Look up for me. Okay. I have just the thing. Is anything making you uncomfortable or anything you want to tell me? I see we're still not on talking terms. All right. Shh. As I mentioned, I'll leave the bath to Kanae, but I'll clean you up just a tiny bit before I put on the medicine. That way we don't lead to an infection. I'm blessed to be able to have the antidotes for those as well, but I'd rather not waste them if it's preventable. I'm gonna clean you. Don't worry, I'll be gentle. Just hold still though. Your stench is really stinking up the place. Look, now I can see those eyes. You know, if we talked, we could be good friends. I'm always looking for friends. Well, we're getting somewhere. Turning the water brown. Sister will definitely have to give you a very thorough bath. Let's get you dried off now. Turn your head this way. Good, good. All that water off here. Look up for me. Well, you listen pretty well. At least you have that going for you. But I'm concerned that you don't make decisions for yourself. Is there anything you don't like to do? Alright. I'm gonna take another look at you now that I've gotten you cleaned off. and then I'll prepare some medicine for you. Hold still for me. Okay. It looks like you only have some minor scrapes and bruises. I should be able to attend to those quite easily. Alright. Shouldn't be a problem. Good. Alright, it's not too bad. Let me get started. Why are you looking at me like that? Is there anything I can get for you? You know, it's really hard to be able to see what you want just by your facial expressions. Let me guess, are you hungry? It's not much, but I do have some bread. Take it. Take it. You can eat that. Good. Yeah. Let me fill your forehead. Well, you don't feel feverish, but eat that bread. Is it helping? And I'll take that as a yes. Here, have some water too. You seem like you might be malnourished. It's unfortunate wherever you came from, but it won't be like that anymore. I'm gonna leave that by you. I am concerned that you don't eat or drink or say anything unless spoken to or told to, though. That's something we'll have to help break. Or Kane will have to help break. Alright. Let me continue with this medicine. You just continue to eat and drink. Is it good? Lastly, some wisteria. Smells good. This will heal you up in no time. I'm going to take some of this and I'm going to place it here, okay? Under wound. Don't worry, it won't hurt. I can see you're scared by your eyes. Alright, here we go. See, that's not bad, is it? Brush that into place. Lastly, I'm just going to give you a little bit of this antidote. Should help with your lack of vitamins. Open. All right. You continue to eat and drink. I'm gonna go get Kane. I'll be right back. Hopefully you learn to speak by then. Stay here.